fine.
Yeah. Every cloud. Oh dear. You take it easy. If you need to go, just go. All right. It's not too bad. It's. Oh, welcome on, Darren James YouTube channel. I don't think it's too bad. It's a rewritten core session 41.
You were alright in your 40s, you decided you were okay.
That was my.
You were angry in your 50s.
This is my happy period then.
Yeah.
I think this is the last 40 we were to renew actually. For some reason I missed this one. Okay, I have changed it a little bit from the original, which was done exactly 2 years ago. I noted it was April 2020. Okay, so the first one's going to be moving lizards or bird dogs. Obviously changing sides each time. Otherwise we get a bit lopsided by the end. There's a couple of starfish in here, hence today's Zoom code. So the first one is the starfish. No, it's arm straight, leg straight. Right, the glutes and out, shoulders up. That's in it, number two. And we'll finish with the other starfish. Then we're going straight up into plank jacks. Then we're going into a side plank leg raise. Then we go over and we don't come back. So we're doing a V up. Then hands up the bum, probably, and reverse curl. Leg raise with a hip thrust. Then we've got windscreen wipers, arms out. Leg straight. Then we've got flutter crosses. So that's the cross version of the flutter. Either hands under the bum or across the chest for the tougher version. Lock those knees out. Then we've got figure of eights. And then we'll finish with that starfish crunch, legs wide, arms wide, torso comes off on that, our second starfish. That's it. Not too bad, is it? Okay, right. Set watch then. So, we're going to start with those moving lizards. Let's go. 3, 2, 1, and go, guys. There's arm straight, leg straight, elbow to the knee. Moving lizards or bird dogs. So I rejigged a few at the end and I rejigged the order, but it did start with this. And I think starfish were second as well, so memory serves. And stop. And then obviously next time we're going to change sides. And then we'll drop down on our fronts for that starfish. Starfish crunch, not the one we're going to finish with. Good stuff. Yeah, I've got to mark it off. Ready, other side, which always seems less natural to me, and go. On our front, so I'm straight, leg straight, front shoulders, glutes fired, and out into a starfish and back again. going to lose his third shirt already. It's really quite warm today. Next pause, and then we're going to hop up into that high plank for those plank jacks. So straight up out of the Starfish into the plank jacks. So a bit of a cardio-y one next, as well as core. Back on our first side. And lizards, and go. Stuff. And down, fire up, and out we go, Starfish. High plank and jack. Keep the bum neutral. And pause. And then from there, we're going to go up into side planks and do those leg raises. Remember, the side plank can be on your knee, low plank position, or high plank. Or toe, low, or up into high. And then from there, we'll leg raise. Lizards. And go. Starfish, fire up and go. Squeeze through that upper lower back. Right, upper back, mid and lower back. Firing glutes. High plank. And jacks, go. And side plank, whichever version you want to do. Knee down, low or high. And leg raise. Well done, and pause. And then from there, we go onto our backs, and there we stay till the end of the session. That's four down. Back on the lizards. And go. loaded up to YouTube as per normal. Starfish. Fire up. And plank jacks, go! And side plank, remember change sides. And leg raise. Other backs, arm straight, leg straight, and V-ups. Meet in the middle, try and keep them straight as you can. Try not to hit the floor if possible. If it's too much, don't go as low, otherwise reverse just before you hit the deck. Shoulders can come off, but we're not doing a full pike, so the whole torso is not. Woo. And that's our pause. Well done. And then from there, gonna put our hands under our bum and do leg raise into a hip thrust, so there's reverse curls.
A few traditional ones in this one, isn't there?
Oops. Lizards! And go. Starfish. And plank jacks. There we go. Side plank and leg raise. Well done, guys. On our backs. And V-ups. There you go. What on Zoom? What on YouTube? Hands on the bum, leg raise, hip thrust, reverse curls. If you can, reverse just before you hit the deck, through those feet. You can, if you want, do a hands across the chest, but you will move across the floor. And that's our pause. Well done. And then from there, arms out to side and into windscreens we go. Good stuff. Really is quite warm. Ready, lizards. And go. And then starfish and go. Glutes fired, shoulders off. Squeeze through. Go, high plank and jacks. Well done. And side plank, chin side again, and leg raise. Our backs and V ups, go go go. Looking good. Arms out to the side, legs straight, and windscreens, go! Nice big windscreens over the top. Side, if you can, reverse just before you hit the deck. Big windscreens. Catch my shoulder. Back to centre and down. And that's our break. How many have we done then? One, two, three, four. Oh, did I miss reverse curls? Oh, shit. Go, reverse curls! Thanks, Hayley. So I hope if you're watching on YouTube, you realised I missed reverse curls like Hayley did. It did look like the rest of them kept going, so that was good. Now I feel as if I've got to work into my break, but if you've kept going, stop. You are on a break now. Sorry about that. So between V-ups and windscreens, there is reverse curls.
Well, there should be, but there wasn't.
Thanks, Amy. So from there, provided I don't miss it, we get a flood of crosses. Back round. And lizards. And gauch. So if you do this one on YouTube, that error will be in there, but remember it's coming. Try not to make another one. And starfish. Jacks and goat. Stuff. Back into side planks and leg raise. And down four V-ups and go. This time not forgetting reverse curls, hands on the bum and go. Well done. Arms out, and now windscreens. This is what, round eight? Those flutter crosses, either hands on the bum or across the chest, pop the knees out and flutter crosses. The legs crossing over each other. If it's too much, hands on the bum and go higher. If not, just above the floor with hands across the chest. Flutter crosses. Good stuff, and that's our break. Round nine coming up, we're going to bring in those figure of eights. How's everybody feeling? Thumbs up? Ish. Yeah, there's a few. Good, back on the lizards then. I'm warm, down to one layer. Summer must be here. Mobile lizards, and go. Round number 9, core session 41, renewed. And Starfish. High plank and jack. And side plank, and leg raise. That's 24 minutes, well done guys. On our backs and V ups, go. Hands on the bum and reverse curls. Hands out the side and windscreen wipers. Go, go, go. 9 in a row. Flutter crosses, go. Well done. Keep it going. And then from there, we're going into those figure of eights. So we'll stay in the same position and switch to figure of eights, go. Time round reverse lead direction. Can put your hands on the bum or harder version across the chest. Keep them as low as you can. If that's too much, hands on the bum and take them higher. Same as the crosses. Nice, figure of eights. And pause. Last break. Well done, guys. So 10 in a row, finishing with a double Starfish crunch for a whole minute. Here we go then. Last time. And lizards. And go, guys. Four session 41, renewed. Original from 2 years ago. That's done, down into Starfish. Last time. Keep it fired. And high plank and jack. Fire them out. And side plank. And leg raise. Go, go, go. Stuff. Good strong. Nearly there. Come on, backs and V ups, go. And reverse curls, go. Fire out. Woo. Nearly done. Arms out to the side, legs straight, windscreens, go. And flutter crosses, go. Lock them out, lock those knees out. Nearly there. All but done. And switch to those figure eights. Go the opposite direction to what you did last time. Do you remember? Good stuff, keep it going. So Starfish crunch coming up. So we want wide legs, wide arms. And the torso comes off, remember. And go, spread them, up we go. Hand, opposite hand meets the opposite foot, back down. Controlled up and controlled down, don't collapse. Full minute on this one then. To the finish. That's 32 minutes since starting my watch. Keep it going. Ignore the next buzzer. Keep going. Another 30 seconds. And stop. Well done. Core session 41 renewed. What on Zoom? Well done on YouTube. I think that built quite well. Quite nice. Good stuff. So see you again on the next one. All the best. Take care.